Hello everyone and welcome back to the Electronics Geek. So today in this video, I'm going to discuss about the Synopsys AMS Layout Design Intern. So before going further, please do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the video. And do follow us on Instagram. If you have a dream to go into the VLSI industry, then this opportunity is for you guys. This is the internship provided by the Synopsys. So what is the skill set you need to get this internship? So first thing is, you should have good fundamentals of CMOS and the fabrication methodology. If you have worked on some projects in VLSI, then it is well and good. If you have already learned about the VLSI, like the layout designing, CMOS designing, these all things, then this job is for you guys. You can easily get into it. So make your resume stand out and apply for this job. The link is in the description. If you find any difficulties to filling up the form, you can comment it below or you can message me on Instagram. So what you have to do, click on the apply to job. You can sign in through the LinkedIn, Facebook and Twitter. I would suggest to go for the LinkedIn. If you haven't made the LinkedIn profile, go and make one profile for the LinkedIn and make it as a resume. Your profile should reflect as a resume so that they will directly take your contact details, your projects and everything to your LinkedIn. So make the LinkedIn profile, and if you need any help related to the LinkedIn profile, you can comment it below or you can message me on Instagram. For that, I will make another video for the LinkedIn profile. So after 1 or 2 weeks, you will get a mail whether you are selected for this done or not. So all the best, and that's it for today. So I will be back with another video. And if you want more update like this, so do comment it below and let me know in Instagram. Take care and bye bye.